Reverend Papa here.
Yes.
The power of God touched him today.
Yes.
Yesterday.
Yes.
He had a skin disease.
Yes.
And he hadn't slept for 9 months. Yesterday when he went back, the skin disease dried up and he was able to sleep for the first time in 9 months.
Come on, people, clap your hands to Jesus.
Dili ba katulog si tatay, sakit sa panit, pero kagabi, humandi na katulog siya maayo, palakpak alang Ginoo.
Come on, people, clap your hands to Jesus.
Palakpak yang Ginoo. Igna sila. Unsay naitabo si Matay? Igna sila. Igna sila.
Ako nagsuffer ko sa skin disease na ako for already 9 months. Mm-hmm. Then nakadulog ko sa mga doktor. So ang akong anak nga aniya man dire, gi-invite niya ko nga mo anhi dire mo attend sa kining
crusade.
Crusade karon no. So kagabi dinhine dito mi dapit nakalingkod. Unya karon nagpasalamat nako kay ang akong kining sakit sa panit nako nga nagsugod tong February 2019. Unya karon nag-alam na siya ka dry.
9 months ago I had this skin disease.
I have suffered this for already 9 months.
Nine months suffering with the skin disease. Keep
what
coming back
yesterday?
The doctor.
What happened?
When I came here last night, then when we go home, no, I was able to sleep already.
You slept?
Yeah.
Come on, people, clap your hands to
Jesus.
Never again.
Dili na pag-usap.
Command it die to the root and never come back
again. Ani nga sakit sa panit,
mamatay. Like Jesus healed the leper. His power set you free today.
Sa sanglahon.
In Jesus' name.
Muayo kanimo.
Come on, clap your hands to Jesus.
Palakpak yang Ginoo.
I'm happy for you.
Balik tayo.